Our solar system is a heliocentric system in which the planets revolve around a big sun located at the center. Why do planets revolve around the sun? How do they stay in an orbit rather than falling into the sun? Know it now. Majority of the solar system's mass is in the sun. The heavier an object is, the more gravity it exerts. Hence, the sun exerts more gravitational pull, attracting all other objects towards it. This includes all the planets, dwarf planets, and asteroids. In addition to falling towards the sun, the planets are also moving sideways. Therefore, they try to fly away from the sun, outward into the emptiness of outer space. This traps them halfway in between. To understand this better, consider you have a weight tied on the end of a spring. If you swing it around, you are constantly pulling it towards your hand. Just as the gravity of the sun pulls the planet inward, but the motion sideways keeps the ball swinging around. Without the sideways motion, it would fall to the center. And without the pull towards the center, it would go flying off in a straight line. This results in the orbital stay of the weight. This is exactly happening in our solar system. Balance between flying towards the sun and escaping into the space. The planets spend eternity orbiting around their parent star, here, the sun. Hope you like this video. Share it and post your comments. Also, you may post the questions you want to be answered. For more science videos, subscribe to Inspired by Science channel. See you soon with another interesting concept. Goodbye.